Hey, you need to make all that noise up here.
Sunday morning over here this morning, man. About 60 degrees, no wind. It'll be a beautiful day. 445, 242 in the stone. I'm reading your mail. Hey, 445, how is that number two station coming along there, Bray?
It's coming along pretty good there. Hey, we gotta do the wiring. I forgot, I ain't put the wiring in the walls yet, so I gotta take my wallboard back down and put my wiring in. Hey, I got a little ahead of myself there, Devon.
Full Roger, 445. Well, it's looking good, man. It's looking real good, no doubt about it. I'm going to be making a long break here in the spring. I'll be going from this Antron 99. I'll be putting a three element up, so hopefully that'll make me be able to hear a little bit better and get out a little bit better on this little mud duck station around the stone. 445, you're 242 at the Sunday morning wave. Got down.
All right, 242. I'm going to put your name on this gate, man, and post it here in a little bit. 242 in the stone, 445. Your friend in Mississippi. We got down.
Follow Roger, 445. Take it easy, take care. We'll put it on you later when Mother Nature allows.
445.
I've got 245
audio, man. 148 in the stone waving.
You buy
some air time.
Bye-bye-bye. Hey, 148, 445 waving at you.
445, man. He's definitely making all kinds of noise up here in South Central Pennsylvania this morning. Sounding loud and proud as always, my friend.
Sunday morning, nickel at 148 in the stone for me, 445.